Hi friends, in this video I will talk to you about how to open Starlink bank account online without visiting any branch. As you can see, we have to first of all go to the Play Store and App Store and download the application of Starlink. After downloading your Starlink application, here is the option of new to Starlink, so please open this option. After selecting this option, here is a banking but better, so click on the next. After a real bank, click on the next. And if you enjoying this video, please hit the like button. And which country you are watching this video, please tell me in the comment section. Here is the option of personal account and business account. Which you want to open account? I want to open my personal account, so I am selecting personal account. And if you are creating your account from the website, then you have to download, the application. Without application, you can't enable to open account with it. So first of all, you have to select your country. After selecting your mobile number of country and enter your mobile number at here. So right now I am selecting here country code. Here is all countries are available at here. As you can see, UK and US at here in the bottom. So I am selecting US. After selecting your country, then enter your mobile number at here. So friends, after entering your mobile number, here is the option of continue. So I am selecting continue option. As you can see, they are sending a code to your mobile number. This is your mobile number and you have to enter a code at here. So I am entering my code at here. After entering your SMS code, here is the option of submit. So click on the submit and please hit the like button and give your feedback in the comment section. And as you can see, here is the option of fingerprint and password. You have to set a security things. So I am selecting right now passcode. After selecting passcode, please select your passcode. I am selecting. After creating your passcode, they are asking repeat your passcode. So I am repeating my passcode. And please hit the like button. Friends, after creating your passcode, they are asking for create a new password. So I am right now creating my password at here. After creating your passcode, they are asking for repeat your password, new password to confirm. So I have to enter my same password right now. After entering your password again, here is the option of next. So click on the next. And they are sending some and they are checking our details. At here, as you can see, we have to select our title. I am selecting title Mr. and they are asking for name. So I am entering name. After giving details, they are asking for continue. So select continue and they are saying that enter your DOB. So date of birth. So I am selecting date. Now we have to select month. And then we have to select our year. After selecting your year, they are asking for continue. So tap on continue and please hit the like button. Now they are asking for your email address. So we have to enter over at here our email address. Right now I am selecting my email address at here. Friends, after giving your email address, here is the option of confirm. So we have to confirm and they are asking for postal code. So please enter your UK postal code and UK address. If you don't enter your UK address, then they will reject your application. So right now I am entering my UK postal code at here. Friends, please select your street address. So I am selecting my address. After selecting your address, they are asking for please confirm your address on the Google map. And after confirming your address on the Google map, then here is the option of confirm. So we have to click on the confirm. They are asking for have you lived at this address more than 6 months. You have to select yes. After selecting this, they are asking for your all details confirmation. After all details confirmation, you can change and no make a change and you can select yes. I am selecting yes. Now friends, they are checking our details and please hit the like button. And from which country you are watching this video, please tell me in the comment section. And as you can see, here is the option of got it. So we have to select got it because they are asking for our confirmation of your details and to make sure you are really you. We will check your application against a photo of your ID card and a video of you. So I am selecting got it. And now they are asking for here is it 4 and 5th options available at here. Passport, your UK driving license, your provision UK license number, UK residency and permit and EU identity card. So I am selecting here a full UK driving license. After selecting this, they are asking for only this time and while using the app. I am selecting only this time. And now we have to click a photo of our ID card. Friends, after uploading your all data, here is the option of yes. Is that all writing is easy to write, and here is all four corners are visible, so select yes. After selecting yes, your face is clearly visible in the photo. I am selecting yes, and they are uploading your photo and checking the all details. After checking all details, they will verify it. So we have to wait for verification. As you can see, they are checking our all details. So now, as you can see, after checking your all details, they are saying that thanks Rakesh, and now it's time for a video of you. So right now we have to upload a video of Owen. So I'm selecting it and hiding my camera. So after it, we have to tap on the continue and while using the application. And now they are saying that hi Starlink Bank, I am Rakesh Kumar. We have to see this clearly in the recording. So I am right now doing this all steps. So friends, after following all steps, they are saying this, can you easily hear yourself and repeating the please phrase, hi Starlink Bank, I am Rakesh Kumar, and then we have to tap on the yes, and you can re-record and you can take a retake. So after this, they are uploading your all details and they are checking over all things. Now they are saying for income. So what is your income? I am selecting income at here. After selecting your income, we have to tap on the next. And please hit the like button. And here is the option of your salary, your weekly wages, and investment, property, pension, and benefits, and everything. So I'm selecting monthly salary. And then you have to click on the next. And now, as you can see, a few things to know. All term and conditions, we have to read all term and conditions carefully, as all know that. After this, we have to submit this application. After submitting your all applications, as you can see at here, we have to wait for some time. So they are checking of all details and they are saying for confirmation of address. So right now we have to confirm our address, so tap on the go. And all about you, and we have to, for confirmation there, we can choose which document type of to you use. I want to use bank statements, the financial statement, utility bill, your letter from government department for our verification, and council bill tax, and many all things are here. We have to select only one thing. So I'm selecting my bank statement and uploading my bank statement at here. They are saying for take a photo and everything, so I'm selecting take a photo. And after capturing all, we have to select OK. And now they will verify our account in 7 working days. As you can see, I uploaded my all things and this is the clearly visible, so select yes. After this, uploading all documents carefully. And right now, I want to tell you, they are review and check your details in the 7, sorry for that, they will check all details in the 48 hours. After this, they are saying that that's all we need for now, tap the go and start in new check. So after this, all things and details, they will verify your details in 48 hours and active your account in 48 hours. After activation your account, they will send your debit card into your UK postal address in the 7 working days. I hope that this video is really helpful for you. If this video is really helpful for you, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching this video. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Vande Mataram.